Camber Carnage. Let's see what we see. Starting grid. Is Grumpus in this one? No, he's not. No Grumpus today. It's a shame I can't beat him. Hey! Right, that's better. Better than last time. Right, cool. Don't crash into my car, it's very expensive. This costs 1.2 million credits, I'll have you that. Look at that thing next to me. Behind me. Oh! Alright, I'm dizzy now. Oh shit! My car! No! It's fine. Nothing happened there. You didn't see anything. Still got its wing mirrors. I was saying, it still had its wing mirrors. You don't have Hot Wheels? Go get it! Look how awesome it is! Speed! Ah, 184. That's not very fast. Ow! My poor car. It's fine. It doesn't damage. It's made out of titanium. Probably not. Jump! Don't miss! Oh! Crap. I nearly overshot my jump. I meant that. Yeah, I feel bad now. I feel bad too. I've got the Paganis on the Cinque, what do you call it? Does that count? A very sexy one with a red strap down the middle. I'm an eighth. Oh, right. Ah, get out of the way! This is going horribly. Very horribly. If you're a fan of Ferraris, look away now. Oh wait, too late. I get the race car free. Do I? Get out of the way. Ultimate pass. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh. Oh, is that finish line? Oh. Well, that went horribly. Try again. Is that Turfy I see there in the chat? I was wondering when you turn up. How's it going, bud? We all well? Turfy in the building, guys. Let's see some hype. Race car. Get out of the way, I'm in a Ferrari 40, go away. Move. I still can't believe this is an A-class. That sounds wrong. I mean, just like... Ow! Ah. You're 0 as I was asleep. Ah. Yeah, get some sleep. Pro tip. Whoa! What is going on here? Right, 7th place. Come on. Come back, everyone. There we go. 178. That's slow as hell. Ow! They didn't move. Why didn't they move? I'd feel really bad if this was a real Ferrari. I don't know what that... Oh, shit. That's gone bad. Straight up, straight up, straight up. Yes! In-game music on at the minute, I'm afraid. And sadly not have any song requests set up at the minute. Song requests could go horribly long if you ask Geek for Gaming DK. This is going horribly. What am I doing with myself here? I brought great shame on my channel right here. Oh, hang on. I have to get back. Oh! Drift tap. Oh dear. Oh dear. Finish line's coming up. I'm in third. Not first. This is all that bloody jump's fault. I mean, what? What? I don't know about gate. Awesome speed. Ah, oh, he's already finished. Third time lucky? Yeah? Third time lucky, that's fine by me. Fine by me, guys. Let's just remember to go over the jump facing forwards. Pro tip right there. Train Simulator 2018. Go for it, Sunshine. Have you got like a million pieces of DLC that exist for that game? Freaking hell, that thing took off. Ow. Get out of the way! Guys, but they're not sharing the road. Why aren't we sharing the road? Alright, fourth place. It's fine. Turn rewind off. I like rewind, it's quite useful. I'm not bothered. Not bothered, but what time is it? I'm probably going to be finishing up at about 6 o'clock my time, so. Oh, got headlights out, didn't we? Nice. I should probably brake. Hey, it's the big D2! Right, hang on, I need to concentrate on this jump. Land it, land it, land it, land it, land it. Welcome, big D! I'm driving a Ferrari and ruining it. Ruining it? Is that a word? Yeah. I'm basically ruining. I'm destroying a very expensive car. We'll stick with that. Yeah, Big D, welcome, man. Fellow moderator on the BNN, British Nerd Network. You're all welcome, by the way. I always cock that corner up. Kind of got away with it this time. There we go, first place. Told you, third time lucky. I say that, I'm going to fall off the track now. Emily by miles, it's fine. Speed. Alright, loop the loop. Just keep straight. Lovely dribble it. And across the line. Happy days. Third time lucky, that's what it's about. Yeah, that Ferrari's seen better days, hasn't it? Look at it. Yeah, poor thing. Oh, stunt racing and GTA 5 are awesome. All the ones where you can transform into planes and stuff, they're a bit weird, if you ask me. Because most of what I've done, you seem to turn to bloody jet skis, and then you're stuck on jet skis for about half a race. Who wants to race jet skis? Ah, I didn't get the drift skills there, did I? Well, well, next time. Next time we'll do that. Are we near another event? A class. I've already done that one. I've got 2 medals on that one. I'm probably not going to get the third. Here's a race. Jurassic Rumble. I can read. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Right. Turn around and boost. There we go. Good old wise bot, making himself useful. What the hell? Alright. Do a jump! No, no jump. Not getting a jump today. And nail this corner. Lovely. Driven like a true pro. Rally 1992 there. Round the dinosaur. As you do. Right. Race is in 500 yards. Here it is. Out. Call for Arret. No. No. That's a really bad place for a race. Remember the Forza font? Yes. Good reminder. It wasn't working earlier, though. And it's not working now. give me a clue, game. That's... Yeah, that's not working, is it? Okay. Park my Ferrari under the several hundred foot dinosaur with a mountain in the background. It's quite a good shot, isn't it? Hmm. Jurassic Rumble. Okay, okay. We got this. We got this. Yep. PC Master Race. That's a theory. Alright, here we go. Do I want to turn it to unbeatable? Okay. If you insist. Yeah, PC. Hey, SML Love. I think that's how you say your name. Welcome to the stream. You like Forza? I hope so, because if not, you're in the wrong place. SML Love, is that right? Please tell me if it's not right. Butchering name. Oh, Ring of Fire. Yep. SML Love, it is. Cool. Flames. Flames from my exhaust. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Forza is the name of the game right now. But not Forza as you know it. Forza and Hot Wheels made a baby, and this is what came out. Oh my god, I'm going to zip. Can I follow you? What? I don't know what you mean. Ow! Terrible corner. You kind of need to give a reason for me to follow you, to be fair. And right now, I'm kind of busy, so... I'm upside down right now, aren't I? Yeah. Best not think about it. My stomach's churning a little bit. Break! Break! Damn! Meant that. Yep. It's fine. I'm in the lead. There's a bloody Mercedes A-Class there. In my opinion, you kind of have to prove you're worthy of being followed before... Ow. You have to kind of prove you're worthy of being followed. That's what I had to do. And I've somehow tricked 230 odd people to follow me. Oh, what a drift! I didn't even mean it, but I'll take it. Oh, it's a lap race. Crap. I had no idea. That's the target beat on the first lap. How am I? Oh, okay. Is this a jump? Oh god, that nearly ended in tears. I did change the difficulty to unbeatable, didn't I? Hmm. I'm not sure the difficulty works on this DLC. I'll probably go back to the main game and get molested. And not in a good way. Oh, it's getting dark, or is it me? BRB! Fine by me. Yep, geek there with wise advice. Oh! Who turned off the sun? Let's have a look. Geek, we're all about TMI here. You know that. Follow for follow does not work. Trust me. Alright, here we go. Let's finish this. Thumbs up in the chat, guys, if you like my if you like my Ferrari, I keep crashing. SML Love, appreciate the follow. I'll be more than willing to check out your channel, but I only follow people that have good content, so I'll happily check it out. at some point. But kind of busy at the minute. Earning fat stacks of credits. Oh, listen, cash. You don't use cash in this game, it's credits. Ooh, so close to a level up. Did I get all three medals? Realistic damage. You can't get that on this horizon, can you? S1, there, and then a horn. Not gonna query that.
How about we let you loosen some S1 cars for these next tracks, boss?
S1
That's
cars, that'll end well.
The Hot Wheels people say you'll need the inertia.
Achievement unlocked, floor it. Oh my god. Game, give me a chance. Plenty of races to do, it seems. I'm in a Ferrari. I like Ferraris. I'm happy with my Ferrari. Do I carry on doing A-class races? What's that? Danger sign. Ah, sod it. Let's go. Let's kick it up a notch. I've got plenty of S1 cars.
I think?
Yeah. What have we got? T-Rex tear up S1. This won't end well. One Hot Wheels air skills. That probably won't be difficult. Oh right, okay. Lambo. Should we run out of fuel? What? It runs out? Really? How many hours did you spend testing that? I've got a lot of S1 cars. And that. No idea what that is. Donkervort. Geek, is that one of yours? Is that Danish? Sounds Danish. Ooh, posh. Nope, I'm gonna use... You asked for a Lambo. I'll give you a Lambo. It's the least I can do. That was quite mean, man, in the night time. Plus it's a Horizon car. I didn't pay attention to what type of Horizon car. Ooh, so we've got an Aston Martin, Porsche, my Lambo. Geek? Oh, I forgot. Oh, something about Denmark. Oh, the Donkervort car. Is it Danish? Horizon Edition car. Whoa! Crap, this is different. Goes for a Lambo. Here's a Lambo. Whoops. That's a lap race, it's fine. Hey, welcome back, Joe. From Joe. That's weird. Oh, brakes, 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 brakes. Yep, they brakes. Yeah, you don't think it's Danish. Ah, okay. Sounds European. Oh, that was my theory. Nice P. You've lost me there. Whoa! Yeah, that went well. I need to take a photo of these cars, don't I? This is going horribly wrong. Lamborghinis aren't good enough, it seems. It didn't sound very Danish, yeah. I don't know many Danish myself, so not much Danish myself. Watch the road. Alright, well, I'm in last! What? Ow, ow, ow. That's why I'm in last. Oh, the other Joe. Too many Joes. I'm in stone dead last. What is going on? Nah, sadly I don't know any Danish. Whee! There we go, that's the Hot Wheels there done. Ow. Come on, car, behave. Alright, lap two, I mean seventh apparently. What? I thought I did last a minute ago. Oh, that's not gonna help. Don't say that. Oh yeah, I do know the Danish word for chef. It's not repeatable on air, though. That's why we keep rewind on, guys. Turn.